Just an update on Gypsy Cod. He went back to the jump outs yesterday. Just another 400 metre one. He drew an inside alley. 100% improvement on his first one. We'll just monitor him over the next few days and see whether we think he's ready to go to the trials now, or he needs just one more of those just to sharpen him up. He's still a little bit green galloping, but it was good to see him come out of the gates a lot better, and he showed a lot more toe.